Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz with American Towman TV, and here's what's happening on this edition of Tow Industry Week. There was plenty of advanced warning for the major blizzard that deposited up to 40 inches of snow along the East Coast and then the Midwest of the United States. Six states declared emergencies, including Massachusetts, where Hampshire Towing was called out during the height of the blizzard to assist law enforcement.
We had to go out 1 a.m. on Saturday morning. There was two state police cruisers stuck at the entrance of their barracks. We were on that for about 2 hours, and that's when the storm really was in full fury. It was definitely, I've been doing this now about 18 years, 19 years, and that's the worst I've ever seen it. It was absolute mess.
Once people started to dig out, that's when the calls started to flood in. But the prep work and the extra staff didn't make this an extra profitable event for this company.
You know, at the end of the storm, it feels like there's very little profit and reward at the end of it, just because of all the extra overtime and all the extra problems that come with the storm. The work we're seeing, we do, like I said, a little of everything. We do a lot of private property accounts, so for the plowers trying to get in and out, there's so much snow, they got nowhere to put it, so they really need all the cars moved so they can be efficient. So we did a bunch of that. We do a lot of, did a lot of breakdowns, plow trucks.
On another note, making headlines in California, a driver is facing felony hit-and-run charges and possibly manslaughter for killing a tow truck operator in Malibu. Multiple news sources say 45-year-old Ronald Carver was working for Platinum Towing in Westlake, California, when he died on the job. Police say 44-year-old Jill Rose was possibly under the influence when she struck and killed Carver February 11th.